song called Diane from 1927. Keith's wife is also named Diane. A lot of you know that. So of course he was compelled to learn this. And, happy home.